All five professors agree that there is the benefits to the laptop. There are ways for the student to take notes in a way that maybe there was not very convenient or possible even before. It allows for different way of note taking and allows for maybe sharing of notes so students collaborate, work together more, and gives many more options than just the paper and pen. Most students we talk to purchase the laptop for primary use of schoolwork, but often after they end up using it for extra activities, not always academic in nature.
Can I please have this laptop?
But I got you a desktop already.
That was last year for my birthday. My birthday is coming again.
Well, what are you going to use it for?
Well, I'm going to use it for taking notes in class, preparing for presentation, doing programs. It's going to be so useful.
All right. Anything for my little girl.
Oh, thank you.
What are you doing? Oh my God. I turned around for 1 second and you're already goofing off. You're gonna use this laptop for school, huh?
Yeah,
I see how
absolutely.
It is.
In the lecture of the mathematics, the students that purchased the laptop for note taking originally often ended up putting away the laptops in the purse or the backpack and taking out the pen and paper and writing down the diagrams of the mathematics. Also, professors said that they can often tell it is the case if a student is not working on classwork on the laptop, they are doing something else. They can tell by how many of their comrades are around them watching the same screen, all focused. One of the professors we talked to had a story about a student who was gambling on the internet in the classroom on the laptop. And when this student would lose the money, he would be very, groan, very upset. And then when he win, he would, cheering, yes, I bought a new car. So all the students around him were very engaged and focused on watching him and were not paying attention to the lecture. The professor, without even seeing the screen, was behind the desk, knew about this. Very distracting. Some students are sincere in their effort to take notes, but the laptop, it can be distracting nonetheless. I remember in one case, I was teaching my favorite class, Russian Economics 101, and the student, Olga, she was taking notes very diligently, I noticed. And then she got a message from sister in Uzbekistan, and for the rest of lecture, she was not paying attention. She was on the laptop typing the keys, but not for the notes. So it can be very distraction, even for a good student like Olga, best in Soviet Union, Mother Russia. Most students admitted to multitasking in one of two ways, with many of the windows minimized and using the Alt tab to toggle between the windows. Or an other way of having many windows opened at once and a big bunch to go pick at them like strawberry. life there are exceptions, and in this case there was exception of one student who had the laptop but did not bring ever to class. He felt that it was not an advantage or beneficial, that it was too much hassle to carry around the big laptop to the class, and he preferred to use the paper and pen, which is fine.
Non-laptop users were also interviewed to get an alternative perspective.
All but one of the non-laptop users interviewed felt that students in the class of the lecture with the laptop, they had an advantage. And the non-laptop users, most of them, all except for one, felt that they did not have this advantage. And they were jealous and did not feel that they had the same advantage. And I promote sharing in all of my classes. Sharing. Everyone has same car. Online laptop users felt they wanted laptop for taking notes in class and, you know, helping them out in the class, but also they wanted for internet when lecture became boring. This is very ungrateful. Class, when queried, the non-laptop users felt that they were not being distracted by the students with the laptops. But all of our research and observation and the first-hand account from the professors all says that these students were being distracted. They did not perceive this distraction. So it shows the laptop can very, very sneaky in the distraction. And even when you don't know it, your attention is being shifted away from the lecture.
Several of the professors had suggestions for curbing inappropriate laptop usage.
A good idea lady professor had is to school give out laptop. It is mandatory to have the laptop in the school provides for the students with software early on to keep them on task, in check, no distraction, and prevent from going to non-academic site during when in the lecture using the wireless. 4 out of 5 professors we speak to, they would like to have a little red button to turn off all the internet, all the wireless, because they would like to cut off from the laptops the internet so better attention in the lecture. This is very distracting, the wireless, for some lecture.
Comrades, pay attention, no more internets!